Hello, happy Friday. Welcome to 10 Questions. I'm Mari. Today you had a who question. So I gave you two prophets and a statement, and you had to decide which one was which. So the question was Habakkuk or Nahum? Which one saw a burden concerning Nineveh? If you said Nahum, you are right. If you look in Nahum 1:1, it said this is the burden that he saw against Nineveh.
Have a great weekend.
When you hit the church, if you learn something new, hit me up. Here's my info. Give me a holler and tell me what you learned. Bye. Be safe.